Alright, hello and welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2, and by welcome back I mean, oops, my game crashed, and I'm playing this level again. So whoops. Oh yeah, I didn't put the vampiric thing on it yet. Okay, I need to do that.
Looks like this isn't your money.
There we go, that's better. Alright, let me change that. Let's see here. Yeah, so I took off the damage resist adding, and I put... I think it was just vampiric and more damage, which was somewhere down here. No... There we go. Sweet. Okay. So sorry about that. My video game card, my video card froze. So yeah, that's apparently a thing. It like got hung up on textures or something like that was the message. But I mean, it's the first one. I've been playing this game for a while, so that's pretty good. Get back to where we were. Whoops. What the fuck? Yeah, basically right now we are trying to stop the ooze that's coming from the forest. It's being summoned, I suppose, by Emiona's priests. And yeah, we're going to try to stop that. Alright. I want to wait for them to turn around if I can. That... I misfired there. Wow.
Fuck yes!
That thing just straight up died. Okay, now they're coming to get me.
Fucking hell!
Should I miss? Wasn't there a giant thing? Oh, it must have died. Huh, alright. Sure, why not? What do we got here? Anything cool? Clip reload time decreased is nice. There's something cool in this bridge here. What is that? Oh, it's the doubled ammo thing, gotcha. Consumes two ammo at once. It's interesting. Yeah, the components that I want to look for are definitely ones that increase, or rather, decrease miss chance, decrease reload speed, and just, in general, more vampiric stuff would be nice. Because this gun is awesome, the charge time is alright, but I need the miss chance to be a little less, which unfortunately is pretty large right now. Like, see?
Face.
flesh wound.
Nope, this one. Bring out the chainsaw. Oh, I'm getting poisoned, okay. Yeah, I need the reload time decreased on that. That's real nasty. Let's try to fix that. It's a great shotgun, but yeah, it really needs a clip reload time. Okay, we'll probably get rid of this vampiric aspect of peril and try to find something that lessens the reload time. Less movement speed, less miss rate, and less clip reload. That's pretty damn good. I will consider that. More critical chance, less clip reload time. I'm liking that. Let's do this. So unfortunately the life drain isn't going to be as much as it used to be, but hopefully it's just better at reloading. And now that I see it, let me try to fix something here. Damage critical bonus damage. Oh. Yeah, because I want to decrease the, Did it just increase the decrease the damage? That's weird. Yeah, let's try to decrease the miss rate here. I think that'd be pretty nice. We'll try that. That creature just jumped down there, it looks like. Wait, what? It jumped back up? What? Why? Why would it do that? Okay, yeah, that's cooler. Confusion is a word we have intended for an order which is not understood. Yeah, that's much better. Damn it. Fucking really. Yeah, that's much better. Much better. Whatever it is, it's on top of this building. It is following me, though. Like, it knows I'm here. Interesting. didn't dank this one. Here we go. Right, there's a thing in here. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I mean, Ori could just walk into a barrel and die. That works too. I'm not opposed to that. What we got? Wang is a terrible thing to waste. Okay. Sure. Sure thing. Oh no, I have to go this way. Hey! Living Torch, I got a bonus for. Oh, geez, there's more. Actually, you know what? Because I do all the fancy acrobatics, they're actually really good to use chainsaws on. They waste a whole bunch of time just like jumping around everywhere, and then you can just go in for an easy chainsaw. Before I continue, let me just check something here quickly. I'm concerned since my stream crashed if something weird happened. Just want to double check this. Okay, no. Yeah, it's running. It's telling me to go this way. Here we are. Now we're almost back to where we used to be. No bunny lord. Oh shit. Well, hello there. Well, that actually doesn't do too much damage to his head. It's a little disappointing. Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage. It's because he's hitting me with that giant bell problem. Wow, that actually really hurts. There we go. Hot damn. Anything cool? Stickable ammo. Interesting. Two of them. Oh shit, they're all after me. Damn. Oh, there's a shrine here. Good. He's vulnerable, you say? Oh, come back here. There we go. Frickin' A. Heal up a little bit. Oh crap, they've seen me. Wielding. What else do we have? Explosive ammo. You know, I'm thinking maybe the... It's weird. I want this thing definitely to be more accurate. The thing is, I think it would actually do more damage if it was elemental. Yeah, I think so. Let me try it. 90, 96. Okay, damage converted to electricity, extra damage as electricity, electrocute effect, vulnerability. Alright, let's give it a try. I think I'll do more damage just because I've upgraded like heavily into Elemental Knockout. Let's give that a try. I've been doing like around 200 with this thing. Now that it's electrical based, oh gosh. Okay, it's tough to tell because it split the damage between the two. Oh shit. Oh no, this one. No, not that one. This one. Oh, I ran out of ammo for that. Oh boy. What else do I have? Oh, this thing. Really? We'll kick your ass. Oh, cow. Oh my gosh, what is that? Worm's Breath, a grenade launcher. 31% chance to cast Grip of Darkness when grenade explodes. Interesting, alright. Still found Overheal. Hang in there, baby. Bunny Lord? Nope, not Bunny Lord. Alright, let's see what's in this chest. Money. Confucius says dressing like a nun is just a matter of getting back in the habit. Well, all right then. Oh. Oh, it's here. Okay. I thought I saw... Oh shit. I know it. We got it. I don't want to waste that ammo, actually. There it is. There we go. Oh, it's one of you guys. Nice. Another skill point. Okay. Bam. Enemy elemental resist decreased to 40. Hell yeah. And we got that. Oh gosh, it's actually a little bit alive. It's pretty cool. And what is this? Damage converted into toxic. Okay. The rate's 0.3 though? Is that good or bad? I don't remember. Let me see. I think the rate of fire is pretty low. It's interesting. It's definitely interesting. Can you do anything crazy with it, though? Let me see. Like, what kind of aspects can we put on here? Turrets. Charge shot. Charge shots would take forever, unfortunately. Let's see. Defense, detonation. Remote guidance. Remote guidance? That'd be kind of cool. If it could somehow be a sticky thing, though, that'd be really cool. Oh yeah, there we go. Essence of glue. Stickable ammo. That might be nice. Allows projectiles to stick. Cool. I'm not sold on the weapon immediately, but you know, pretty cool. I'll still roll with my rocket launcher right now. Sweet. Conflicted about this gun, though. Do we have a better charge shot core? Let me see if I do. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Okay. So the damage is a little less. Loading time. The miss rate's higher on the other one. Interesting. Yeah, higher miss rates and stuff. So it looks like that's the best one right now, but we could probably find better ones later. Let's see here. Yeah, decreasing the miss rate was important. The spirited juice, though, I'm not sure if it's really increasing our damage. Let's just try and get the most damage for this one. Why is this one? Oh, that's doing by level. I want to do it by rarity. Okay, let me see. So basically this, I'm going to focus mostly on just extra damage here. Nah. I think most of these I'm not a fan of because they have usually some negative associated with them. Sometimes the weapon itself is kind of nice and like doesn't have one of these features, so it's easy to choose. That's the one I had before, which was damage and critical bonus. Let's roll with that and just see if that's helpful.
This guy. Hey, Sparky.
Oh gosh, there he is. That didn't do a damn thing. Shit. Dropped like a friggin' gold. Come on, really? Really? Trying to see how good this gun is. That's 200. Yeah, I don't know. Soul of Blight. Wow, it's like a high-end ice. Shit, yeah. Wow. That's fantastic. Well, there's a fortune cookie somewhere. There it is. It's just, you know, halfway buried in his corpse. Oh, the entropy comes easy. Okay. Alright, well, what weapons do I currently use that have ice? Actually, you know what? We're just gonna see which... Oops. Damn it. It's not what I wanted to do. We're just going to see the one that does the most damage, so let's compare stuff here. It's 202. Actually, I should be looking at base damage done. That's... Okay. 242. I keep looking over here, but, you know, that's damage over time. I'm looking at, like, damage... base damage. Yeah, I think the Soul Blight's just better. For like that increased damage. Yeah, it's been pretty nice. Although, you know what? It might be better on the pistol. Why is it only frosty? I'm not asking for frosty. Oh, whoops. I accidentally removed something else from it. Shit, what was it? Oh, fuck. What'd I do? Was it this? No. Shit. Fuck. I wish you could undo an action you just did. Because holy crap, sometimes you can really screw some shit up. Fuck, what'd I have on here? It was something to do with reload time. Or maybe it was fire rate. Shit. I could have sworn it was orange too. Maybe it was that. Critical chance and fire rate. I haven't seen it before, so maybe that's it. So what's second best then? I think it used to be a fire bow? .232, .235, .234, .235. I think it was like, yeah, Blazing Essence. Alright. I still think I accidentally botched that one, unfortunately. Alright, and let's try this, Soul of Blight. See if that doesn't do something good. Oop, Bunny Lord. Gracing us with its presence. Where is it? Hello, Bunny Lord? There you are. Bunny Lord! Okay, that's not sustainable. I think what it is I used to have another component on that pistol, and it did way more damage, and but when I tried to do less miss rate, it actually decreased the damage, so that's probably why I'm used to it having more damage and wondering why it's not reaching that potential. Oh, I did it! Oh, okay, cool. Gotcha. Awesome. Alright, well, I might as well find all the money and stuff around. That was the weirdest thing? Okay. There it is. There was some chests down here too. Might as well loot them before I return. Can't go through there. Weird. There's a chest. Yeah, there's a chest up here. All right, cool. Awesome. All right, let's head back then. All right, let's see what Mezu has to say about us clearing out the ooze. Okay, those priests got what they deserved.
Lo Wang, you accomplished something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Aw, oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together, bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning, devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this, there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.
All right, so we can get Cerberus or Shogun. Cerberus just seems to be better. Okay, Xena has agreed to help us. Here, wait, I'm gonna say I'll come back later. Oh yeah, a whole bunch more quests just opened up that were definitely not there a second ago. Hello? Mezu says you have the inventor, living in your head. It would be a shame not to put her to work. Alright, let's see.
So ladies, we're allies now, right? Truce?
Oh, definitely, darling.
I wouldn't count on it.
Oh, glad we're clear on that. You want to settle it now? Just get it out of the way?
I'd rather it come as a surprise.
We like surprises.
Wonderful. So, Mezu needs something?
Oh, yes. Something sweet
and forbidden.
Oh, I've got something like that right here. You want to see it?
Maybe later.
When we cut it off. For now, we need something more practical.
Shade.
The drug? Why?
Mezu says you have the inventor living in your head.
It would be a shame not to put her to work.
What the fuck does he need it for?
Do you always question your orders? Or just today?
You'll need to gather the raw materials, dear. Time is of the essence.
So happy to be working with you two again.
Oh, the pleasure
is all mine.
Okay. We can get the Hand of Reincarnation amulet. What is that? Ancient amulet that affects your second chance ability. Okay, I don't even know what that means. Or internal infiltrator. Only common upgrades allowed. 100% chance to reload free clip. It's a submachine gun. Interesting. I'll do it.
What does Mezu want Shade for?
Maybe he likes to take the edge off now and then.
I don't even know if Shade would have an effect on him. He's probably too powerful.
Mezu doesn't waste effort. If he's asking for it, it has something to do with his plan.
Oh, and about those two.
The Tweedledee and Tweedledstupid?
They seem unstable.
No shit. Plus, I double-crossed them a few years back. I'm expecting payback at some point.
Lovely.
Alright, let's see what we got here. It looks like I can talk to my computer. Wonder if you can help me with something. Zing.
Mushy mushy!
Lo Wang, it's Zing.
Hey, my favorite decapitated immortal TV personality!
I wonder if you could help me with something.
I wonder if you could help me with some cash.
Oh, I'll pay. But I think you'll enjoy this job. And Yoda's followers have set up a pirate TV station. They're using it to recruit new members for their cult.
What? Using TV to influence people's opinions? For shame! Let me guess, you want me to make their transmitter fall down, go boom?
I don't fear competition. Besides, their production values are atrocious.
So what's the play?
I have prepared a special piece of propaganda for them. All I need you to do is to swap it out for one of their regular tapes.
Information warfare. I like it.
I thought you might.
Okay. And heavy metal, dual wielding enabled for assault rifles. Whoa, okay, let's do it. And Kamiko, you're on my bed. Something that's been bothering me.
I can't believe it! Scylla's using my research to build soldiers!
But what did he tell you?
That we were saving humanity!
Uh-huh. I bet he also said he enjoyed long walks on the beach at sunset. And puppies.
What do we do? We have to stop him!
Stopping Scylla's gonna take some resources.
You know, if we could get a sample of the chi chip he's using, I might be able to do something.
Oh, no problem. I'm sure he just leaves them lying around.
No, I know precisely where they'll be. Head to Zilla's R&D facility.
I better stand for rum and daiquiris.
Just get over there.
All right, what do you got here? Oh, it's a bow, you say? Magnification, basically a little bit more than twice. With an extra critical chance. Nice, I'll do it. Sweet, we're getting some good quests. Excellent. I was afraid the game was forcing us to only do main missions or something. That's awesome though. Sweet. I guess we'll get the quest from this guy too. Assuming it's not the like kind that's like, oh hey, you gotta abandon all the other quests, just do this one. Let's see. Zing has agreed to help us locate Kamiko's body.
Zing has agreed to help us locate Kamiko's body, but he is in a delicate situation.
He's selling Scylla out.
Those who turn on their employers are not often treated well.
Tell me about it.
Especially if they have no necks.
Does make it hard to do a runner.
So you can understand his reluctance to transmit this information over Zilla's communications network.
Scylla would be on him like farts on Gozu.
Indeed. You must go and see him in person. He will direct you to the body. Once you have freed it, meet me at the outer gates.
And how the fuck am I supposed to get it there?
Thanks to his thirst for black rain, the body will naturally be drawn to the gates. But we must be careful to intercept it before it arrives. If it drinks too deeply, it may become too powerful to control.
Wait. Let me make sure I have this straight. I'm gonna free a monster, then keep it away from the thing it wants most, and if I fail, the world ends?
We don't go to war with the plan we want. We
go to war with the plan foisted on us by supernatural sociopaths. It's not my first rodeo, Skippy. Let's do this.
Alright. And I'll do it. Cool, so we got a lot of missions now. And then we'll pick the one with the best reward. That was a lot of cinematics in a very short period of time. Let's check out what's available in the shops now that I've done a main quest. Same stuff it looks like. Alright, head to the other guy, see if he has anything different. These things again. Okay. Just want to check. No, that's the same stuff over there. Okay. Cool. Alright then. Let me just do a check of upgrades to see if there's anything new that I'd like. Wow! That is real nice. Holy cow. Damage plus 17 and extra critical chance? Friggin' A. That's insane. Alright, what else do we have? extra damage is toxic. Yep. Anything interesting here? Ooh. Just in general life drain? Ooh. I might have to add that. Let me check. But I love my damage resist. That's a tough one. I don't think I can do that. Well, that's better item drop chance. I would love to use this though. Oh, that'd be so badass. But I need the protection, man. What we got here? Oh, those are ones I usually don't care about. Okay, cool. Let's see what mission would be best to go on. That would give us a better bow. Not a huge fan of submachine guns, but hey, it might be interesting. And what is this? Dual wield enabled for assault rifles. Let's go for the bow. Yeah, find the master chip and let Kamiko reprogram in order to sabotage Zilla's super soldier program. Heck yeah, I want a better bow. That'd be awesome. Come on, there we go. Did I just... I'm not even here for 2 seconds and something exploded. Invisible guys. Okay, this is getting a little dangerous. All right, well that was nuts.
Got weapons you don't use anymore. Health packs.
Where's the... Oh, there it is. Friggin' A. All right, let me check something here. Oh, yeah, we got the Cerberus. Nah, you need rate of fire when you're using a shotgun, though. Yeah, Yeah, I think it's the best we can do, right?
Don't throw them in the trash. Leave them scattered randomly over.
I think we are reaching a point where stuff's getting a lot harder and I'm gonna have to get used to using my magic skills, which I never use. Still under attack? Hello? Nope. Okay. Extra damage raise. And there's some. Oh, there it is. Wasn't sure where that upgrade went to. Yeah, I do remember it doing more damage, but yeah, that's probably before I started caring about miss rate. Okay, that's a little bit too much. I'm gonna restart something. There we go. Hopefully that'll work. This way. Now, what should I use against this? Actually, let's use this. Yeah, it definitely worked. Oh. Hi there. Well, he's doing tremendous damage to me. Shit. Thank you. Friggin' A. Oh, okay. Looks like we're heading this way. I'm afraid like one of those is gonna come to life. That'd be nasty. Gotta head down. First, begging for mercy is futile, but very entertaining. Walking form. What is over here? Shotgun shells. I have to go down to floor.
That's it?
Yep.
It's so small.
Size isn't everything.
That's what she... Wait. Never mind.
This is a huge breakthrough. He never could have done it without my work, but he knew I'd never stand by and let him do this.
What does it do?
This chip pairs with an implant that replaces the subject's pineal gland. When activated, it titrates the amount of compound 61 released into the subject's system.
It's like a shade IV? Nasty.
Yep. And it's vulnerable as hell.
Okay. Oh, well, it looks like I just angered everybody in here. Oh, shit. I hate that when you drop down, it brings down the charge of whatever you were just doing.
What did you do?
This is a remote control that will let me hijack Zilla's connection to his soldiers.
And that means?
It means today's press conference is going to be... entertaining.
I'll get some popcorn.
Sweet. I think we need to come here for another quest as well. Like this exact same location, which is pretty interesting. Some people never go crazy. What's truly horrible, what truly horrible lives must they lead? Okay. I like that. Alright. We'll get the chest that's above us, and then, oh, there it is. Then we'll head back and get that better bow. Hell yeah. Yeah, there we go. Pending missions, press I. What do you mean, pending missions? There's definitely something I gotta do here. That's... wait, what? Did I get the weapon just automatically? Oh, I did. Wow, I didn't have to go back into town. I guess that's a little weird. Hmm. Anywho. Okay, so this one has critical chance, fire rate, damage, elemental resist, and fire damage. Okay, so yeah, it's definitely a better bow. Cool. Actually, the DPS is definitely higher. And this uses what? Huh. Interesting. Very interesting. All right, let's give it a shot. Not that. I wish you could mark favorites. Like marking a favorite component, that'd be awesome. All right, critical chance and fire rate. Well, that's weird. Brings the damage down? How does that even work? This doesn't even make sense. Let's do this. Damage, critical, bonus damage. I think that's what I used to have on the gun. Oh, here's damage critical chance. Right, let's find the best elemental thing we have. And I want best base damage. 222, 220, 216, 219. Okay, 219. But that one has a burn effect duration that could possibly come into play. Well, that one was 220 though. Oh shit. Wait, is that 217? 222. I think, yeah, Soul Juice is the way to go. All right. And the fire rate's already increased, I suppose. Wait, what the? Where is it like that? We could just do that, which would be pretty crazy. $249. Damage critical bonus damage. Movement speed damage. All right, let's go with what was that? I thought I got one that was better than that. It's just damage plus 17. I think I did have a damage and fire rate, if I'm not mistaken. Which would be great. Life drain and damage isn't too bad. Damage and enemy elemental resist? That's pretty good too. I think that's the one I was using before. We'll have to give it a try, see what happens. I'm not convinced it does more damage, but I will give it a shot. That's one of those like off-camera fiddling around with a whole bunch of shit. I do love this game, but one problem I have is because of how there's no help to organize your inventory. If you want to optimize your weapons, like, and min-max them properly, it will actually take a long-ass time. Alright, so I guess I have to just choose another mission from here. So what do we want to do next, then? It'd be nice if I could go back into town, which I guess can't happen until I do one of these quests, I suppose. Because I guess that was Kamiko, and since Kamiko's with us, the quest is eventually just done. Alright, so... sure, I'll try to get this done. Sure. Gather raw materials to cook Shade. All right then. Heisenberg Part 1. Immediate Bunny Lord confrontation? Can't find the bunny. Where? There you are.
I'll handle stabbing and shooting. You take care of the dying.
Okay, cool. Well, the fire rate is much better, so that's pretty sweet. Again, not quite sure about the damage, but, you know. That's one of those off-camera, I'll figure it out sort of deals. Oh my shit, are you serious? This big frickin' sword just died.
Fresh ammo, nothing like it!
Who else is attacking me? Shit.
Fucking hell!
Oh, it's one of these deals. a dose of raw black rain. Alright, let me make sure I get everything down here.
Ooh, refreshing.
Chess. Alright, and a whole bunch of dudes. You know what? It's working out all right. Nice. Oh. What do we got here? Oh, another one? Okay.
Do you have it?
Relax. I'm doing my best.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Bunny Lord? Shitty Doug. Nope, my health packs. Bunny Lord? Alright, Bunny Lord? Nope. That is a big motherfucker. Wow, I got hurt real bad by something there. Oh, it's like two juggernauts, that's why. Oh boy. Okay, okay, that's bad. Wow.
Cowabunga!
Holy shit. Yeah, I need to use my powers more often. It'd be better if they were on different things for me. But Z's a really awkward place. I blew up everything.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Bob fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch.
Damn. Gosh, I was thinking something. I got a better vampiric thing somewhere. Okay, what am I using that's vampiric right now? Oh yeah, I chose to do vampiric on this, didn't I? I can make this even better. There we go. A little more damage there. Okay. Oh boy, it's just fucking everything, isn't it? Wow, I didn't even get a chance to change my weapons there. Oh, I'm so glad that happened. I mean, at the very least, I friggin' have this. I like how this is a tree face. Like, that's its thing. It's a tree face. Alright, what is that? Damage converted to toxic. Toxic explosion damage. How do you not die then? There's freaking money everywhere. Oh, I have 3 skill points. What can I do with those? I just got overheal? Medkits and shrines heal over max life. Oh, that's interesting. I think I'm gonna need it. Yeah. Cool. So I do double damage and the duration is 8 seconds when I get downed. I think I'm gonna need it. Bonnie Lord! Shit. I don't know what just happened there. Hey, they're vulnerable to fire, so this should do some damage. Doesn't help that they're making me friggin' fly off the ledge. Go. Damn. Frickin' strong. Oh, what is that? Bone of peace. Interesting. So it's per second fury gain. Not that I use fury all that often. Probably should though. Alright. What else was left up here from Bunny Lord? Oh, money. Man. Getting a lot of money actually. Hell yeah. There's a guy up there. Who's on fire? I did 400. Hey, Joe's crazy. No problem, man. No problem. We got a new bow. We got a new chainsaw. We're trying to make shade right now, which is a crazy drug. Doing weird stuff and lots of death. It's always a plus. What do we got here? Spirit of Power. Oh hey, it's a charge shot. Alright, collect the final dose of raw black rain. Really? What the fuck? She's moonwalking! Oh, I fell off the edge actually then. What the fuck is this bow? It has a worse miss rate. It has a worse miss rate. Okay, cool. Fuck that. It has a better fire rate, but just no. Screw that shit. Katana bow only run? That'd be pretty cool. Alright, so what are we doing here? We do not want to increase miss rate at all. I'm going medieval. That'd be pretty cool. What is this? Extra damage, less elemental resist. Ah, because... Okay, so, yeah, that's good. I like that. I think that's something I didn't have on my previous bow. Critical chance and fire rate. Wow, that fire rate actually brings it up to what it used to be on the other thing. Okay, fire rate 19%. Damage critical chance, shit. Damage critical bonus chance. Man, I'm getting... There's some wicked shit down here. So it must have been one of these that I also added. I guess it was critical chance and fire rate. And then I added something else. But yeah, I can't... The miss rate from that other thing was terrible. I can't deal with that. Alright, what can we do here? That's 239. Mm-hmm. Blazing aspect. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, the other one just... Yeah, that miss rate, though. It's only two extra miss rate, but damn, it makes a difference. It really does make a difference. I should probably look where the fuck I'm going. Yeah, yeah, Sable was saying that Bullseye Barton is a reference to Hawkeye, yeah. There we go. Yeah, yeah, it's, yeah, his last name is Barton, I think, yeah. Oh, they're upstairs, okay. Gosh, those weren't even the things I was supposed to fight. There's really been a jump in difficulty level. Okay, it looks like this is the arena and people... Thank you. Hello? There we go. Alright, this is the last thing we need. There we go. What is this? Turret. Okay. Sweet. Alright, I think it's cinematic. Alright, got the stuff. Have you found a place?
Okay, we got everything. It's like junky Christmas.
Wonderful. Now we need to find a place for you to cook it.
Hey, not me, sisters. People blow themselves up all the time cooking this stuff.
Your little helper knows how to do it safely.
And if you do blow up, don't worry. We'll be here to piss on the pieces.
That's cute.
Alright, so we can get the Hand of Reincarnation. Or Eternal Infiltrator. I think I can buy this skill card later, though. I mean, I guess I could always buy the weapon later, too, I suppose. To be honest, it looks cool, but I don't really see it as a weapon that I'd really want, because only common upgrades are allowed on this. Like, that seems really dumb. I'm gonna... Oh, I get both! Never mind, okay. We found a perfect cookery for you.
So, did you find a place, or did you decide to just wait around until you got fired for incompetence again?
Oh, Lo Wang, you are a caution.
And soon, you'll be a cautionary tale.
Don't let him provoke you, my love.
We have a place, Laughing Boy.
Okay, let's get this over with. Where is it?
It's Zilla Labs.
Are you insane? Why would we do anything there?
They closed it after the security breach.
But it's still full of shiny, clean lab equipment just begging to be cooked in.
And how exactly do you plan on getting in there?
We checked. Our codes still work.
You guys thought of everything, huh?
You'll find we are quite thorough in everything we do.
Alright, and we get Shredder's a melee weapon. 88% damage converted into force slash when there's ammo. Cool. And the Purgator. 25% chance to restore 50% ammo clip on a kill. That is interesting. And it looks like it uses... Oh gosh, it looks like it's a shotgun, but it uses plasma or energy? I don't know. I'll do it. Cool.
There is something definitely wrong with those two.
Nothing a little cyanide won't fix.
Seriously, have you seen their eyes?
I've been trying to avoid them, actually.
They seem a little shady.
You think? I'll keep an eye out.
Alright, cool. Oops. Let's take a look. Oops. My bad. Interesting. So you can only use common upgrades. That is real interesting. That is real interesting. Why? Why is that a thing? Oh, 100% chance to reload a free clip. Wait, does that mean? Wait, what? What does that mean? What? What is that? Wait, what? I'm confused. What? Oh, it's infinite ammo. Gotcha, the free clip reload. It means it never... Oh. Wow, okay, that's pretty damn cool. Okay, all right. I mean, I've usually been converting all of my common stuff to crap I don't care about, but let's see here. I could increase the fire rate, which just sounds crazy. There's 14% extra damage. It can't really get better than that, I suppose. There's 13% extra damage. There's some life drain. Less miss rate. More damage. Less miss rate. Oh yeah, yeah, no, definitely. The common upgrades are for balance. Yeah, I just didn't understand why. Like, it didn't make any sense to me at first. Like, it seems so dumb. It's not. Alright, let's see what would be the best thing here. Okay, so it looks like Form of Blight or Aspect of Fire would be better. It looks like that's a little bit better. Yeah, it's basically the Infinite Pistol from Borderlands 2, yeah. That could be 49. Okay, well, what else can we do here? I could increase the fire rate. Or I could increase just raw damage again. Okay, let's try and see if we could do something interesting here. So that's 130. 10.3. Just go with this. Cool. Alright. That's what we'll keep on it for now, I suppose. I don't think I'm actually going to use it, but at least it's got upgrades on it. Cool. I like it. Cool. That's interesting. Alright, I'm just gonna check the shops. I'm not sure. Things might have changed. No, he didn't get anything new. I didn't drop Chance. Heavy firearms damage. That's pretty cool. They might have some good stuff here. I'm gonna buy that. Enemy elemental resist and less miss rate. Cool. Cool. And I'm gonna buy that too. Sweet. Alright, so let's do... what was it, this one? What was that one? Item drop chance? Yeah, there we go. And heavy firearms increased. Now, what kind of heavy firearms do I have? I only have one kind of heavy firearm. Well, you know, it's pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. I might want to consider using it. Actually, does he have any other heavy firearms? I believe that would be a heavy firearm. It's not? So I think that's a heavy firearm. Are shotguns a heavy firearm? I don't know. Weird. Alright, we'll check the other guy too. And I think we'll call it for the night there. Alright, what do you got? Chilling effect, extra frost, fury gain. Chilling effect, okay. And same stuff. Okay, cool. Awesome. So yeah, we definitely got some interesting upgrades this time. So yeah, next time we come back, we'll continue. It looks like we've got the second part of the Shade Cooking quest. We've also got to stop propaganda for that floaty head guy Zilla. Or not Zilla. What's his name? Zing. And we've got the rest of the story mission. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will be back next time, hopefully tomorrow. I may have to take a day off for schoolwork stuff, but hopefully I'll be here tomorrow with some Oblivion. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Alright, see you, everybody!